Valerio was just 37 years old when he flew across the English Channel. It took him just 37 minutes. He took off from France at 4:30 in the morning. He flew his plane at 40 miles per hour. He flew at 250 feet above the sea. He won a prize of £1,000. They flew in Apollo 11.
It's Apollo 11 story.
Yes. The rocket took 3 days to get to the moon. It circled the moon 3 times. It landed at 8:17 p.m. 8. It landed at 8:17 p.m. in July 20th, 1999. 600 million people watched it on TV. He said, "That is one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind." The astronaut spent 22 hours on the moon.
20th. 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 20th.